light. Hey, love, sweet, sweet love, we're gonna knock down the walls with light. Hey, love, sweet, sweet love, we're gonna knock down the walls with light. Hey, love, sweet, sweet love, we're gonna knock down the walls with light. Hey, love, sweet, sweet love, we're gonna knock down the
everybody before we head into the garden, and then I would suggest that perhaps we pick up that tune again just after we knock and enter into the garden. Thank you. I had a dream of the zodiac, and that the zodiac is an ancient seat, and there were 12, and out of the ancient seat came a chalice. And in the water of the chalice, the sacred water, I saw Christ's face. And then his face disappeared. And then in the chalice was the white goddess. And then my energy was sent over to here, to the white spring. I didn't know of the pool at this point, but then I saw the white goddess in the pool. I then had another dream. And the next dream was that I was to come here at Imbolc and to meet with those 12, and to go on to the tour, and to do a ceremony there in relationship to the White Spring, which I'm now doing with those 12 people today. Because I was told that a light is going to come down into the White Spring, and then I saw the light spreading right out across the land. And as the light spreading out across the land beyond Camelot, right over to the Cern Giant, I saw the goddess and the god reaching and holding hands and touching. And then I saw wild horses running across the land here in Avalon. And within a week, I was then riding horses in Avalon, which I've never ever done. They just suddenly appeared in my life and I was riding the horses. So I'm now here today to do that ceremony. So I just wanted to let you know of this dream.
Oh, well, thank you. Oh,
when I'm doing it today. But I'm going with just 12. Oh. Anybody else can come, but the 12, it's at 1 o'clock. We're going to be able to be on the tour at 1 o'clock. But it's got to be with those 12.
Yeah. Can I just invite everybody after?